Hello, I'm full of power. Today is September 23rd. It's a beautiful sunny day and the best chance to pack my new Meijer Training Pants 4T-5T with Paw Patrol designs. I'm glad to find this, nappies. They have day and night leakage protection, easy open and close, underwear look and feel, wetness indicator fades when wet. That's amazing. It's so fun to mess with them. They have 18 nappies, made in the USA with domestic and imported parts, not tested on animals. Here's the design with Jake. So let's get open it. There's no more info. Let's hope find two designs. It's probably only one. Let's take two. Let's take one. Yeah, there's two designs. Awesome. Look, the Marshall and Jake design. In the back, they are similar. No, they have different designs as well. Look. These have paws and stubs. Sorry. These have paws and fire trucks and police. Patrols. So they have these paper insides of yesterday's LXL nappies for teams. They are mostly white, so the paper insides, but they have the velcro sides. That's awesome. Very nice. This is going to be useful for expanding other nappies. Okay, let's focus again. Marshall. They don't have any smell, any bad smell. Padding is good, it's soft. They are as tall as small medium good nights. Not so tall like yesterday's extra large. Here's the wellness indicator. $7.99 plus tax in Meijer. This says 4T-5T back. Leg barriers, they have the same mediocre leg barriers, to be honest. You can have leakages while the toddlers play. So I would recommend it or no? I would say yes, definitely yes. For the use for this detail, the velcro sides. That's great. So, two designs. I still prefer the version from Walmart, but it's up to you. What is indicator is the same design. Thanks for watching this opening. My last one in the beautiful city of Chicago, Illinois. It's outside and enjoy this view. beautiful sunny day. Thank you for watching. Until next time, bye bye.
Oops.